Hello everybody, Mailman here from Goat Productions. Jumping right into a quick review, what I like. First kill on the X-Sight LTV from ATN, the 5x15. Earlier this year I brought you 3x9 footage. I love the LTV units. Less bells and whistles. They took away the Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, ballistic calculators. Most of the time I don't even use those in hunting situations. Scaled down version, smaller version, jump zoom, great features. Sensor is the number one reason this scope kills it. QHD plus sensor, you're able to use smaller IRs. Right now I'm using the Coyote Reaper XXL from Predator Tactics. I'm mainly using it because I can really dial it down with the intensity control and the rechargeable battery. That's the only reason I'm really using this right now. I can throw my stock IR on there, get just as good a footage, but I gotta buy those CR123s and I don't like that. I like the rechargeable batteries. So I'm really jumping into this now. That sensor is going to only get better and better. Going to get rid of these big lights eventually. We're going to go down to smaller lights, streamlined lights with that great sensor. Now, 5x15 over to 3x9. I love the 5 power base zoom. 5x20 4K Pro is my favorite of all the scopes. I like the 5x15 over to 3x9. I give up that field of view, but I'm getting that quality video at range. At that 200, 300 yards, I'm getting quality video. I'm gonna bring you 5 kills here in the next 2 videos of different ranges. And that whole screen is lit up, and that 5x15 is a lot clearer than that 3x9 at range. So I had I think 141 yard kill on the Coyote 3x9. It's great, that's a great range. Up to 200 yards with that scope, great videos. 5x15 reaches out just a little bit better and gets you that little bit clearer video. Another thing I like about the 5x15 over the 3x9, first night I went out there, foggy. It was kind of a mid to a heavy fog, and I had to sight my 300 blackout in. I'm down to just 300 blackout ammunition. Sighted the weapon in, 100 yards I was able to work with my settings, work with the IR light intensity, and 100 yards I was cutting through that fog. Now I'm going to bring you some video of the 5x15 cutting through the fog at 500 yards, 300 yards, 150 yards, I'm moving in on a boar. I did not get the boar. It winded me and went to the woods, but the video shows I can cut through that fog better with the 5x15 and ID at longer ranges. X-Sights, I'm doing this a lot. I'm scanning with my thermal scanner, and then I'm IDing, pulling the weapon up on my tripod, IDing with the X-Sight, and then I'm moving in on hogs. Now let's get to that first harvest with the 5x15. Got down there about 2 in the morning, hit these hogs at a different time, found the group immediately with my scanner, ID'd them with the LTV at about 600 yards. They're moving pretty quickly across this field. I get in front of them, I pinch them between a lake and a wood line, and they come around into my lane perfectly. You're gonna see them come around the side of the hill, get out into my shooting lane perfectly. They're moving pretty quickly, so I take a moving shot, hit that first one. Shooting my 300 blackout, I haven't shot it in a long time. I went 6.5 Grendel. I love my 6.5 Grendel. But because of ammo shortages, I'm down to 300 blackout right now. Next round didn't cycle in. So I move over, and the next round didn't cycle in, so I shut the recording off. 4K Pro recording is on the right side. So I'm used to pushing that right side button to start the recording. Now we're in a situation where there's hogs. I find hogs again. I press the right button, which is a brightness button on the LTV. To start the recording on the LTV, you want to hit that left button. So the second kill that I got out of that group, flipped the hog over. It was a great kill. It would have been a great video. I did not get the video on that second kill. So what you have is operator error, because on the LTV, you got to hit that left button for that recording. So that's one thing I'm really going to have to pay attention to out there when I got my 4K Pro or my LTV. Is which button to push to start the recording. It cost me that second video, but still, I'm loving this unit. The full screen is lit up. The jump zoom, you can jump from 5 to 9 to 13 to 15. I love the jump zoom when you get used to it. It's clear. It's a great unit. The sensor is fantastic. The video is fantastic. You give up that sound a little bit. When I'm hunting coyotes, I like my 4K Pro 5x20. I hear the coyote calling, responding, I hear my sequence back, and I like that. Hogs, I really like this LTV. I mean, you can go for coyotes with the LTV, but you're missing out on that sound a little bit. But you got a simpler menu, jump zoom. There's benefits to both units. They're both probably tied for my favorite now, the 5x15 and the 5x20. So check it out if you can. If you're in South Carolina, you want to take a look at them, get a hold of me. I'll get you out there, let you take a look at them before you got there. But I got a lot more videos coming with this unit because I really like this 5x15 LTV.